you say now? Tell me what you say, come again. If you cannot stay down, then you do not have to pretend like there is no way out.
So watch your audio on there, you know, don't force. Watch your audio on, double click on form, hit that instruction, speak it into one
sentence.
Pretty straightforward, like you can see how the one of the fingers is like really so
hard. Ah, why? Just
that
was too fast.
I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, but I want you. I don't mean to, I don't mean to, I don't mean to, I don't mean to, but I love you. Tell me what you say now, tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited then? Just change my mind like that. Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit and you weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse than you.
So you guys, I am waiting for my friend. I just got out of a library and I wanted to go home, but I was like, let me just go see a friend of mine so that maybe after Ndimbonile I'm gonna feel good, because I don't really feel good. I don't feel good. So welcome to Banana. Oh, baby girl. Nani? E copy. Nani complex shady 10 in your game.
Hi, Libo.
Kenzama.
Dentro.
Kenzama.
I'm so much. Ah!
Can't get head to toe.
Head. Minangas, yes, I'm gas. Salala.
This is okay. Vlog. Again. Yeah, vlogger. This is Bonani. Bonani, you're my guy.
You're not even annoying, no.
Something must be really wrong with you. Why can't you just tell the fucking truth now? Yes, your mama did, she raised a fool wild. What the fuck did you learn in that schoolhouse? To chasing thrills, taking pills in the hills, lost in hills, over hills, might get you killed. I walk around and pass no more. Do not run your mouth no more. I can't protect you no more. It's out of my hands for sure. You should've called me. Why you never call me? Why you never call me? You should've called
me. Hi guys, so today we are going to the beach and we're gonna be shooting a video. Well, I am going to be shooting a video for my school assignment. Well, videos, assignments. I'm going to be doing shoots the whole day today. So we're going to be doing them at Kemp's Bay. So yeah, hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. And please do like, comment, subscribe on my YouTube channel. Yeah, I'm out for now.
Oh boy, I'ma have to call. Something must be really wrong with you. Why can't you just tell the fucking truth now?
Even me.
Pleasure.
Yeah.
Pleasure. My hair designer.
Yes.
Designer.
Clean. Let me take a proper video. Yes.
This is not a game.
Mm-hmm.
This is not a game.
Never was.
This is not a game.
Never was. Never will be.
I said this before and I'll say it again.
Uh-huh.
It's over.
Over. Dead.
Over.
No, you're killing them.
This is not a game. This is real life.
Can we fucking stop?
Yeah, of course.
Where you fucking feeling?
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor? For the first and last time, please take only freestyle.
Yes. Ngimenza nibe famous. Ningangikhohlwa mase niphumelele.
You guys, I am so exhausted. As you can see, the sun is burning me. But we are moving and we are pushing. I don't know if you guys can hear me. At all. I have two shades on and it's nice. Vibes. We are at the beach!
Tell me what you really, really need, little girl. Take you out of this window, little babe. Hey, you're out of turning in them cheeks, little babe. Got you down and out and on your knees, little babe. I like to when I'm in the cut. If I take you to my crib, I put that way down.
Let's go.
That's a wrap.
Yeah, riding
and feels.
Anyway.
Back up on my bullshit. Back up on the scene. Done dealing with you. Don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you. Don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you. So.
By the way, I'm so happy. I've completed so much work because I'm sitting in my favorite place in the library. It's nothing. I hate it as well. Like finding someone chilling in your favorite spot at the library. The library is gonna be my new favorite place now because it's quiet. I like silence. I like silence. I don't know if I'm the only one who loves silence. But yeah. Eventually becoming more comfortable and comfortable vlogging or talking to the camera, like in front of people. I love this new me, this new era of me. I am starting to love it. I love the earrings. Just loving it, everything. Talk to you guys later.
You. I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah. Next time around, fuck, I want it to be different, yeah. Waiting on a sign, guess it's time for a different prayer. Lord, please save her for me. Do this one favor for me. I had to change my player
ways got way too complicated for me. I hope she's waiting for me. Everywhere she go, they playing my songs. That's why I say the things that I say. That way I know you can't ignore me. But so, so, yeah. So give me all of you in exchange for me. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. Break it down.